Police have crippled a syndicate using the WeChat social app to sell ecstasy pills and drug-laced drinks. This was following the arrest of two local men and a Thai woman in two separate raids in Cheras and Kajang 2 days ago.
Cheras Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Mohammed Muksin Mohammed Zon said in the first raid, the 31-year-old man was arrested at a condominium in Taman Shamelin Perkasa at 10:50 a.m. The suspect then led authorities to another condominium in Kajang at 1:50 p.m. where the 27-year-old man and a Thai woman aged 29 were nabbed. From both raids, police managed to seize 6.7 kilograms of powdery substance believed to be ecstasy, 1,802 ecstasy pills, 270 kilograms of ecstasy in liquid form, and 80 sticks of ganja-laced cigarettes, 420 bottles of soft drinks believed to contain drugs, as well as some jewelry were also seized from the couple.
Okay, kemudian kita juga ada buat sitaan, Sitaan ke atas wang tunai dan kereta jenis Proton Persona. Kita ada buat sitaan. So, nilai rampasan dadah lebih kurang RM788,700 Malaysia. Itu nilai anggaran nilai rampasan. Nilai sitaan harta RM26,300 Malaysia. So jumlah keseluruhan yang kita rampas dan kita sita adalah RM815,000 Malaysia.
The drugs seized were enough to supply for 196,800 users. It was believed that the syndicate also provide delivery services for customers in Kuala Lumpur, Johor Bahru and Penang. All the suspects have been remanded to facilitate investigations under the Dangerous Drugs Act, which provides a mandatory death sentence upon conviction.